This is Robbie, A4551233. And Robbie is a special boy really in need of some help here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. He came into the care center as a stray on March 8th, and as you can see, he is a black and white. He's like, he's wearing a little tuxedo. Let's turn around and show him your belly there, like a little tuxedo. Male pit bull puppy mix who really needs a little bit of help. He is just wiggly, silly, fun, 5-month-old puppy, super playful, loves toys, gives the play bow whenever he sees you coming with one. But he does have Demodex mange, which is very treatable. It is non-contagious, but it's, you know, some medical treatment that they just aren't able to provide here at the shelter, the one-on-one care. So this guy, he, you know, clearly does not have a lot of training, but walks pretty well on leash, actually, except when he's trying to play with you when you're walking on leash. But with some training, positive reinforcement, rewards, he is going to pick it up quickly. He is just a fun, silly, happy guy. The tail has not stopped wagging since I got him out of the kennel. He's just a happy guy and really just needs some TLC, some medical care to get this mange treated. And again, it is Demodex, not contagious. And he's 30 pounds now and only 5 months old. He's going to get bigger, be, you know, closer to the 50-60 pound range dog, full grown. But very sweet, very special, very playful guy. So please come meet him here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. We'd love to get him into rescue.